Hi guys, this is Merit Sosna from E23. We're here at the Tiger Hotel for the Citizen Jame Film Festival.
The festival, hosted by Stevens College, is an annual event that brings together female directors from across the world.
I believe it's important for female directors to be recognized at Citizen Jame because oftentimes film in general, especially Hollywood, tends to be very closed off to women as directors. I believe that women need to be given back this microphone or a voice, the ability to tell a story and to tell it from their perspective.
The festival staff are passionate about the power of film.
Film takes you to another place and allows you to go into another person's shoes and see what it's like. And women are able to show what's happening in a different lens than men. And so we're here to let people know and see great films that are made by women and are out to change the world.
Dancers from Stevens College danced at the reception before the evening's films began.
I think the main purpose of this entire organization is to let people know that there's women out there that are doing these amazing things. People come from all across the country to see, you know, various forms of film and dance and art and music. And I think it's just a really great, like, coming together of a lot of different walks of life.
It's really fun.
For E23, I'm Merit Sosnoff.